everybody, this is Quinn, a.k.a. Quinjitsu.
And this is Ryan.
One of the best things about the holiday season is enjoying the festivities at home with your family.
You know, exchanging gifts, singing songs, having that special holiday meal.
Unleashing the Christmas squid, decorating the Boxing Day jackalope.
Wait, what?
Maybe that's just my family. Anywho, today we'll give you some tips for building your own cozy, joyful, holiday-themed interior in the toy box.
For the walls, trim, and light fixtures, try the Darling Nursery theme. For the floors, try Beast Castle theme for a rich red rug. To further deck your halls, go to wall hangings and try out the Halloween Town Gargoyle wreath and the Man-Eating wreath. Sure, they're scary, but they're wreaths.
Under Accent and Decor, place the Snake Christmas tree. For a magical star on top, use the effect generator with a subtle sparkle. Looking for some magical gifts? Back in the decor category, try the giant bunny, art easel, unicorn statue, Lilo's wagon, Bucky's llama balloon, Peter Quill's audio player, and the Darling Nursery toy pile.
Looking for even more toys? Under tables and cabinets, you can find the action figure bookshelves, which also have a nice collection of movies and video games. But gifts aren't the only great part of the holidays. It's also enjoying beautiful holiday music together. Under electronics and appliances, you'll find Carl and Ellie's phonograph, and under accent and decor, the grand piano.
All this talk about the holidays is making me hungry. Under tables and cabinets, use the Grand Banquet Buffet or Tony's Restaurant Dinner Table for an amazing meal. And when you're ready to just rest and digest with your loved ones, how about sitting in Ellie's festive floral chair or Carl's red square chair in front of the Paradise Falls fireplace? Or watching the Mystery Shack TV on the long white curved couch?
Sounds good, Quinn. With all these decorations, your holiday get-together is sure to be the festivest ever. Ah. From all of us here at Toy Box TV, we hope your celebrations are amazing and joyful and bright.
Okay, that's it for this time. Leave any questions in the comments below. Also, be sure to check out the Disney Infinity playlist for more in-depth tutorials on the awesome new 3.0 Toy Box.